match.
Hey, it is your favorite DJ Love Orange here, and welcome to another Black Ops 1 Live Commentary. This time I'm using the M14. Well, I say this time, but it's one of my new favorite weapons. I love this thing. If you can get the recoil down, it's awesome. The recoil, you just have to slowly pull your gun down as you're shooting, and you can two-shot people from across the map. Where's this guy? I don't see him. Is he over there? No. Teammates is probably just shooting at nothing. Anyways, it is so hot in my room. Holy crap. Ow, that was a claymore. I hope this guy's up here. No? Is he? No? Okay, I'll just skip him. Holy crap, I can't hit this guy. Holy crap. Did this guy lagging? Son of Baltic. Yeah, he's lagging. Son of Baltic's really lagging. 130 ping. Holy crap. Let's see. Freak. I couldn't see him. He's in the bush there. I couldn't see him through the bush there. I did not see him. I saw him on the radar. I just didn't see where he was. Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. There he goes. Throw a flash in there. There we go. I hit him. Hit marker. He's still there. Let's see if we can flash through the wall. There we go. My pistol's out. What? No. No. I should have killed him. Seems like a two-hit kill if you're good and hit him with the pistols. It's like Black Ops 2 all over again. These things are good. The dual. Oh, what are they called? TAC 45. Yeah. I don't know gun names. I'm sorry. It takes me forever to remember them. Oh my God! There's someone. Oh, it's a teammate. Must be stuck on a teammate. Thought it was an enemy because I heard firing. I've got earbuds in, by the way, still. Gameplays aren't going to be the best that they possibly could be. I can't sound whore anymore. I'll be back with them in a few days, but for now, you must bear with me for a little while. Gotta reload. Get my 20 bullets. 20, 21, 21 bullets. This guy's got a dragon off. He did. Is that a triple shot? I think that was three hit. Oh well. You know what? It's fine. It's usually a two hit. Thank you. That was an assist. I'm not aiming down far enough. Whenever I do. Oh my God. Here we go. Put that out there. Oh, he's behind me. Holy crap. This guy. Holy crap, that was close.
Counter spy planes up.
They're blind. They're going around. Definitely. No? Where'd he go? Go follow him. I'm gonna chase. Oh my God! Oh my God, I got it! Oh my God, holy crap. I'm so glad I have flight checking on. Woo! Hello. Hello. How's it going? Aye, that infield. Did I get him? Oh no, I got someone else with the Oh my God, my earbud just cut out. Half of it did.
Enemy care package inbound.
Ugh. Alright, I think it's good. They're really bad earbuds too. It's the worst part. I mean, if they were okay, like the iPhone buds or something, they'd be fine. But they're not. They're like horrible generic earbuds, and they suck. I can't hear anything. I can barely make out footsteps. Barely. Like, holy crap! I can't hear a thing. Where is this guy sniping? Oh, he's sniping from up there. I see him. Grid. Nope. Get out. Slow in this mud. Oh my God, I missed. I think this guy's the other guy that's lagging. There's two guys. One, no, there's like third. Whoops. That was a misducking. I'm dead. Oh my God, the M16. From a distance. Long range. Long range kills. Could all hold long range kills. Can I play more down here? Noob strats. Oh my God, there's like four guys running down this. Can't hit a single one. There we go. Throw it out. Hit someone with that. did.
Enemy spy plane above. Enemy Valkyrie above.
Valkyrie, nope, nope, I'm out. Peace. Well, Valkyrie, do not hit me. Thank you, Valkyrie. Where's this guy aiming at? I'm gonna hit this Valkyrie out of the sky, I think. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe. I can't. Oh my god! Oh my god, thank you, Flak Jacket. Holy crap. That saved me right there. Throw it up. Holy crap, teammate, thank you. Let's go here. See where these guys are. Any campers? Any campers going on here? Where are they? Where are these guys? There's this guy with the grab dragon on. He's going all over the place. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Odd. Why you do this? That was an infield. What the frig? I thought it was an odd.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Our spy plane's in the air. Where am I at? 13 and 6. Not bad. I do love this weapon a lot. Oh, they're on this side here. Oh, whatever. Yeah, sniping is hard. I can see where this guy's hard scoping from. He's over in the corner here. Where is he? Oh, no, was he? Where was he? I don't remember. Darn it, I forgot where he was.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, whatever. He's sniping in the little ruin area back there. I'm going for him. Wait, I forget how you get over there. Oh no, he's back here. Yeah, there we go. Where is he?
Our spy plane in the air.
Nope. Yeah, I see him. I'm going around. I'm going around to the back. Oh my god! I killed him with the. Oh no, he just died. I thought I killed him with the flash grenade, but no. No. It didn't happen. Double kill. Oh, I'm holding out a little trigger. Pull it out of UAV. Well, anyways. That was better than the last game I did. 18-8, 2.25 killer threat ratio. Very nice. One headshot though. How did was that only one headshot? Eh, whatever. Anyways, I'll see you in the next map. Anyways, I'm here in the next map, and we're on Nuketown. Oh boy, we're not Nuketown. Oh my god, Black Jacket saved me. You and Tech Max Pro also saved me, yes. Saved me, yes. Very nice. Where are they gonna be? Oh, there's gonna be one on the left side here. Oh, no, yeah, I saw ya. Oh my god. Thank you for the kill. Kill this guy! Ay, he walked up after me. Didn't even hear him. I should have heard him. I would hear him if I had my headphones on. But I can't. Can't do it. Oh, you got a napalm spec? Very nice. Very nice. Going on. Going on there. Uh oh. Woo! He's right side again. Can't hit any shots off at this range. Just can't do it. There we go. We gotta spam them shots out, you know? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh, wow! That was a shotgun. To the face, I didn't even see him there until the last second. That was my bad. Damn the shot. Woo! That was close. Oh, he's behind me. How do you get there? How do you get behind me? How do you do this? Got my M14 still. Going on, going big. Come on, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Kill him.
Enemy walking incoming.
He's in the corner here. Nope. He's in the. Whatever. Whatever, major loser. My last shot didn't hit on him. It should have. I should have hit those shots. And my accuracy is still off. Trying to do better here. I gotta play more games on Black Ops 1. I gotta switch some games. Most Black Ops 3 games. More Black Ops 1, the best game ever. This guy with the shotgun. I know how OP that shotgun is if you know how to use it. We get some major killage going on here. At least with one person. It's good against one person. Multiple people, not so much. Infield with the recon sight. I think that's what I'm using. Not even aiming down sight, using a recon sight. Oh my god, that's insane. I heard that knife. I really want to know where people are. I can't know these things. Ah. HK21. Whew. 6 shots left, gotta reload.
Biplane ready for deployment.
Whatever.
Biplane ready for deployment. Our biplane in the air.
Not my best. Nuketown is for people with the shotguns and the SMGs. Not for the fouls, but our M14s. I think M14 needs to have less ammo in their life. Got a little. There's still spawns on us. There's still someone. Got the knife. Payback knife. Payback. What you get? Ow. Ah, I can do it. Let's get the silenced foul. Or. Foul. Infield. There we go. Come on, kill his teammate. He's opening the window there. Watch out, teammate, honestly. Why would you not see him? Right in there. Thank you. Woo! 14 and 10. That was intense. Holy crap. Whoa, look at that field of view going on there. The 14. Wow. They killed him inside of the house. Wow. Wow. You'll be safe from napalm strikes, helicopters, and mortars if you're indoors. I don't think so. I really don't. You know what? I think I'm gonna do one more game with the M14 here. Well, since it's already loading. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go for it. Go for that extra long gameplay, 3 gameplays, yes. Extra long. Feeling in a mood, generous mood, yes. Gotta get the last game wasn't too good. This one's a better map for this, I think. I think this is gonna be the good map, yes. The good maps. Oh, get the shots off. Get the glue though. Where's this guy? There we go. Ow. Oh. Enemies. In the building. He's in the roof there. I would recommend not going up there, sir. You see yourself, I'm going up there, but that's because I'm awesome. I can handle it. See? I can handle it. Grenade. Oh, I heard that. Throw mine down there. heard that. Marmino. Whatever that means. I think it means claymore down.
Oh.
I knew it! I freaking knew it. Very nice. Oh, I heard a nose there. Very nice. Ow. I can do it. Every time. It's like every time. I just get swarmed. Holy crap. I get swarmed. Throw that down. Right over there. Hopefully get some pick up some kills. Some decent kills. Don't think so. Not gonna happen. Yeah, this map's too close. Oh my god. Enemies this way. What? No, my god, that was close. Holy crap. Yeah, throw that out. Yeah, got an assist for that. Hip fire! Someone's trying to use their microphone and failed. Oh my god, he's behind me. Oh my god.
Counter spy plane sending by.
Counter spy plane inbound.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Spy plane inbound. Got a spy plane inbound. Our spy plane inbound. Got a counter spy plane inbound. Where is he? I don't see him in the fog. I can see the tree line. I see him in the tree line. Sick teammate. Very nice. Another napalm strike. Very nice. Go that out in the middle. Again. Get someone this time. Very nice. Throw that down. I avenged you, teammates. Oh, crap. What the freak? That all go. That all game. Gotta crouch for that all game. Where is he? I think he's up in the corner there. I don't know about that. I think he's already dead if he's there. Killed him. He's dead, Jim. I love that quote. It's one of my favorite quotes. Well then! Very nice. Very nice restart. 12-3. Could do better. Could do better. I got some more kills. Reload. Throw mine out. I like the map walls. In the corner, I see him. He's gonna peek his head any minute now. Any minute now, I knew it. Gotta get some of these shots. Oh my god, that's hitting me. Holy crap. Pick up this guy's AUG. He's got AUG that's in the bag. Very nice.
Friendly RCXD involved.
Where is he? He's still up there. Where the heck did he go? Did he die? I don't even know. I can't tell. Oh, nice enemy. Nice enemy. Yeah, nice teammate. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. My friend. There's a guy up here. Catch him on the stairs.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Go. I'll catch him going this way. Yeah, very nice, teammate. Very nice.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Nope, that was bad. Enemy jammer. Got that enemy jammer, though. Enemy jammer. This thing is horrible long range. It's not enough accuracy. I could not see you over your head, teammate. Oh my god. Teammate, you killed me. I couldn't get past you. We were stuck on each other. Too much recoil on this thing for long. Oh my god, teammate, screw off. Your M16. There we go. That's more like it. There we go. One more kill and I got myself a UAV. Oh my god. I saw that coming. It just landed right on my face. Look at this. Boop. Right on my face. Holy crap. That was a good nade, dude. Honestly. Very nice. Very nice nade. Let's see. What are we now? 19-6. And drop off. Let's slack it on. Get a chopper whopper. Chopper whopper. He's got himself a chopper whopper. Oh, I still can't see that. I forget that doorway's there all the time. Always forget it's there. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. I don't know, I keep saying that.
Spot plane.
Look how quiet he says it. He's just like, oh my god. I couldn't get that last shot. I almost got it. I got the one shot off. Couldn't get that second shot. Got pop shot. Couldn't get it. This guy's AFK, I think. No? He's running. There we go. He did. This guy. Oh, he's running. Oh my god, I couldn't see him go. Hostile I-16. Ah, oh, thank you for flak jacket and stuff. Let's see if I can get seen. Oh my god, he's there. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna do it. There you go, now he's dead. Didn't kill me. That's very nice of him. Very nice. Very nice indeed.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Let's go for it. Go in. Let's go in. Wait for this guy to turn around.
There we
go. Enemy jammer. Behind me. There we go. Let's try to get a few more kills in here. Wow. Woo!
Holy crap, that was close.
He missed both his shots. I turned around. He tried to knife me. He missed. And I got him. Got that knife. Yeah, I turned around and missed both his shots. And turned around and shot him. Just before he knifed me. Ooh, that was close. 28 and 8. Very nice. Anyways, now that is much better. Thanks for watching. And have a wonderful day.